Listen, trust me, Mike Kanellis is what men should aspire to be.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 205 pounds, Mike Kanellis.
You know, we joke about his belief in love, but Mike Kanellis is physically and mentally transformed over the last 2 years and is in the best shape of his life.
Who's joking?
15 years of experience around the world. They're going insane for old Mikey boy.
Love is in the air, gentlemen.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, man, there it is. And we have unofficially started here. We knew this could happen.
Oh, what a spear! Oh, no, inverted atomic drop.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
The match is sure to be great, guys, and that's the safest bet in all of Atlantic City right now.
Oh, right up there.
Atomic drop!
Showing no signs of defense here, guys. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, right to the throat. He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
Face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
He's playing with him now.
We're about to see.
Driven down face first.
You're going to be taking that dirt nap.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
I don't believe it. This one is over. Now let's look back at that amazing action.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner,